Welcome to our River of Life, first three. This is going to be our call to prayer time, so we're just welcome you guys. Thanks for joining us. So today we're going to go over this prayer card here. The prayer that I'm going to be highlighting is just that God would increase our vision of who He is and what He desires to do in and through us. So that's what this prayer is going to be mainly praying. So I just invite you to join us in this time of prayer. Jesus, we just thank You for who You are and everything You're doing in and through us, Jesus. We thank You for the finished work on the cross, and that with that You gave us Your Holy Spirit and You rose from the dead, Jesus. You gave us the power to pray and for people to be healed, Lord. We thank You for just who You are, Jesus. And we pray that You would give us a greater understanding of who You are. We just thank You for that. And that You would just draw us closer to Your heart and show us what Your heart is so that we can just bring that to the people around us, Lord. And just show us what You're wanting to do in and through us, Jesus. And we pray that when You would speak to us, that we would listen and we would act upon that, and that we would just be Your love and Your heart to everybody around us. I just pray a blessing over everyone who's watching this, that You would just reveal who You are just in many ways, and that whoever they're around, whoever we go out to in this next week, Jesus, that You would just use us to just reveal who You are. We thank You, Jesus, in Your name. Amen.